Hi, good afternoon. Last week I did something which I thought I might regret. As you may know, as the time went on, the activity in the freshwater aquarium started getting reduced. The film had thinned out. So I figured I'd try to stimulate some life, and I put some pieces of cracker on the surface of the water. And that was last week. 2 days later, 3 days later, today, I went back, and there's a sheen on the surface of the water now. It's a film, probably mostly yeast or sugars, and with lumps of still remaining from the cracker. And the activity in the water is overwhelming. I took a sample today and previewed it with the stereo microscope and found it was like a lump of worms. There were like five worms swimming around in this in the biofilm. But when I looked at it with the compound microscope, I found it was like a world in turmoil. The protists were largely vorticella were shaking with activity. They were spinning their cilia so fast that the bodies of the animal, the creature, were shaking. And there were some cysts where some protists resigned in protest. The worms came by and the water stormed and the bacteria are wildly spinning around. It's like a bad dream, but interesting bad dream. Take a look.
Thank you. We'll be right back.